Oh, in the head.
In the head? Oh my god, I can't believe I just hurt you. Are you
Well, is there any blood?
No.
Any discoloration?
No.
Well, then I'm okay.
Well, I'm gonna be smart.
Oh, no, I don't feel things like that.
Like what?
Well, like when I get smashed in the head with an ironing board. I don't get hurt.
Nice way to run it down. Because it hurts. But it's quick. you said no, that would have been dashing his hopes. But you didn't say no. You said nothing. Just somebody needs directions.
It's all the way for directions.
Yeah, she said, listen. I'll be right in.
Okay.
I...
What?
You. Here.
What's this?
Boy, that was fun tonight, Rhonda.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, 20 miles out there.
Yeah.
Being to practice at the snowmobile club.
Yeah.
Couple of beers at the moose paddy.
Awesome.
And boy, you flew on the new sled, man.
It's hilarious, man.
I know, and you whooped my butt.
Well, don't you get for riding an Arctic cat, you get your butt whooped. And I whooped it.
I know.
Whooped your butt.
I know.
Whooped it.
I know.
Whooped your butt, Arctic cat. Man.
I know, I'm not saying you did it. That's what frustrated me. Gotta kinda look at it. So it doesn't know you're looking at
it. What are you talking about?
You gotta trick it. You gotta not let it know. And hopefully, we'll see where it is. There you go!
What's this stupid? I don't see anything.
No, you've been doing good.
Dave.
Alright.
Who said that?
Everybody, Rhonda.
Everybody.
Everybody. People in the South say.
When?
When they talk, they say that you're looking up there, so I gotta be a little persistent. There, that's what they say.
I don't know how.
What do you mean?
I don't know how. I've never done it before.
You never kissed?
I won every arm wrestling competition from 5th grade up. I worked at Bush's Lumber though. That's not what most men want to
want. Well, you got it wrong, because I gotta tell you, there's a lot of guys who can take good long looks at you.
We're calling in.